It is obvious, whoever you are, that you are a cunning and worthy foe. Perhaps
Rhea chose well, even if it was her last act. I will not insult your intelligence with further
digression. My minions soon approach, but I will not consign you to the dark door of death. You have proven your worth. Once you are killed, I will raise you to fight for me as one of my servants. Give him to me now, and I offer you everlasting life!